train, train. Snowstack on his back, 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 back. Go down the track, 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 track. Little red cop goes behind the train.
Whoa!
I'm not making any train sounds, Baby Bop.
Huh? Is that the train coming? I think it is. Let's go see.
I hope it's bringing a surprise. Careful.
I can't wait to see the train.
Did you see the train, Barney?
No, did you?
No.
Look what the train left this time.
Yummy fruits and vegetables.
Is this a surprise you're expecting, Barney?
Well, not exactly.
Well, it's a nice surprise.
Fruits and vegetables do taste good. And help us grow big and strong, too.
Yummy fruit.
Have a snack. Eat an apple or an orange. Have a snack. Munch a cherry or a grape. Have a snack. Have some celery or carrots. Have a snack. Yeah, broccoli is great.
When you want something crunchy, when you want something sweet,
fruits and vegetables are always fun to eat.
Oh, man, I could really go for a mango.
I know what you mean.
Yummy.
Eat a pear or tangerine, yeah. Have a snack, a purple plum or juicy peach. Have a snack, I like to peel a big banana. Have a snack, yeah, I'll have one of each.
When you want something crunchy,
when you want something sweet,
fruits and vegetables are always fun to eat. Have a snack.
To eat fruits and vegetables.
Because they taste so good.
That's not my favorite reason.
Because they're such pretty colors.
That's not my favorite reason either.
Then what is your favorite reason for eating fruits and vegetables?
Because fruits and vegetables help keep your heart healthy, and so does exercise.
Oh, my favorite exercise is hopping.
Whoa. My